Okay, I'm done for now. You see the shape of the chamber? You see the port runner? It's the intake. It's huge. Just in case y'all don't know, this is a 45 millimeter ID. That's a 46 millimeter ID seat. I'm gonna sandpaper roll all the ports, and I gotta probably do this exhaust over. But it's coming out pretty good.